of the season premiere of Friday Night SmackDown on Fox. This is a round one matchup in the Queen's Crown Tournament. Liv Morgan versus Carmella. The winner of this match, Pat, will advance to the semifinals next week to take on Zelina Vega, who advanced with a win over Toni Storm earlier tonight.
And the winner of the Queen's Crown Tournament will talk to be talked about forever as the first ever queen of the WWE. Quite a queen move here, snapping a finger, calling for ladies who have brought out.
And we saw this last week, Pat.
There it is.
And Carmella wanted to protect her face, which she calls her moneymaker.
Liv had tried to break it, just like everybody else she has fought in her years in WWE the last few weeks.
The self-proclaimed most beautiful woman in all WWE. Carmella and a takedown by Liv Morgan, and we're underway in this matchup. So my question for you, Pat, is how does that jackknife cover by Morgan? And Carmella turns it around into the code of silence, which is Carmella's submission move. Will Morgan tap out here?
With her bedazzled carbon fiber mask and ripped up by Liv Morgan.
And Morgan grabbing that mask and allows her to escape from the submission hold.
Carmella did not want to lose that mask that protects her face.
How does it actually protect her face?
Well, it's light, it's fast, it's protection. It's like that progressive, you know?
That's an elbow by Morgan. Liv ducks underneath, and Liv knocked off Carmella at Extreme Rules and looks to do it again here tonight. Liv calling that the biggest win of her career. And off the Oblivion, close to the rope now, is enough to put Carmella away. Carmella, though, gets her foot on the bottom rope.
You've seen this far too many times, Michael Cole. You called that out. And these are the things that Liv Morgan is going to have to continue to grow on if she does want to become the queen.
Can you imagine if Carmella does win, just to wear that crown everywhere, never hear the end of it.
That
and look
crown,
at Carmella.
That mask, it would be a hilarious reign for sure.
Hook of the leg here and a kick out. Hilarious.
I mean, that mask is hilarious. I did not know we were at the technology point to have something that was that pliable while also protecting all the bones securely.
Oh, Morgan, nobody home. And Carmella takes advantage, hanging Morgan up on the top rope.
We're talking about her mask a lot. Carmella is
super kick by Carmella.
Incredible in the ring.
Into the cover. Carmella advances to the semifinals.
One step closer to becoming the queen.
Here is your winner, Carmella.
So Carmella will face Zelina Vega.
There's the most beautiful woman in WWE, self-proclaimed, taking the mask off after, I assume it helped her here. That kick would have been much more effective if it wasn't for the carbon-fibered, bedazzled mask.
And now the closing moments. Carmella with a super kick to Liv Morgan. And with that, Carmella advances to the semifinals.
Mella is money. Mella is moving on in the Queen's Crown.
Got another look at the Queen's Crown Tournament brackets. The semifinals from the SmackDown side are set. Raw will kick things off on Monday.
That graphic was really cool. Did you see that? Carmella kind of moved up there with that little beam of light up the thing. Now we got to see who's going to represent the Raw side of things in the Queen's Crown. It's a good graphic, dude. And that's a great crown. Carmella wants it bad.